it now. We've been doing since the new Minecraft came out, 1.3.2, there's something called LAN World. Open to LAN right here. You just click that. Allow cheats off. I just keep them on, usually. Survival, or whatever. There's even adventure mode. We can change to that. I think that's game mode 2. And so now here's the game, and it's, you can just tell your friends what number it is. And so that's cool. And also, single player commands has been added also. So I can change game mode, I think time. I don't know a lot about single player commands, but here's the Leon school.
So
you guys were a little late on putting comments, so I decided to, you guys should have been a little earlier on telling me what to do in this school, but it's changed, so now I had to decide, and my friend as well. Oh, and also visit RailFan747 if you want to. He has good videos, like lots of locomotives crashing, all sorts of stuff. So, here is the timeout room of the school, okay? Oh, and sorry about the music. That's just a thing. I'm using EasyVid screen recorder, and I have to have the music on. It won't allow me to turn it off, which is kind of weird. If you guys know how to turn it off, please leave a comment, post a comment about it, because I'd like to turn off the music for you guys and myself when I'm recording. So that's the timeout room. This is kind of the office area, kind of where you check in, and there's a separate door. And I'm just going to walk in here. I hear a zombie on the ground. Here's some of the classrooms. Actually, you guys have seen all of this already. So anyways, here's the bathroom. This is the utility room. Haven't finished yet. Alright. So here's the bathroom. The only bathroom in the school. Here's the urinals. Here's the stalls. Kind of a weird toilet area. Tour on the outside. Now on Google Maps. Oh, and also check out Panic Attack's videos. They have a lot of abandoned buildings. They explore stuff like that. This is where I learned of this school. And just in Google Maps, if you want to see this exact school, just type in Leon space OK for Oklahoma, and you should get it. And it should be a road called. Well, let's see. Here's the sign. 3125 Road, okay? And go down that road and find Street View, and you can see kind of like this. So I decided to make the road. Actually, my friend did. RealFan747 did. He did a great job on some of the road. It's not completely finished yet. We're thinking of making a town. The Leon Town, which is over there. Maybe. I don't know. Propane tank that was at this old school. The school was built in the 50s and then abandoned in the, I think, 90s or 80s. It's the old Leon school. People in the area believed it was haunted. It was a haunted school. That's what they say. That's what they believe. This is a propane tank. You will see this at the school. Made it pretty precise. We're doing some of the roofing a little bit more, like some kind of the back soccer, basketball court over there. And to make some of the things that basketball court, let me just peek in the windows.